new Seeley, comic artist, writer, and bon vivant. Look it up. You might not know it, but being a comic artist is a challenging physical task. Just like athletes, comic artists need to warm up. So a lot of comic book artists do is the morning warm-up. Sit down on your desk, get in front of a piece of paper, start drawing, whatever comes to your mind, whatever gets the juices flowing and the blood pumping. So that's it, 5 minutes and you're all warmed up. Maybe if you're lucky, you'll be as fast and creative as Jack Kirby. Talking about Jack Kirby and then the phone rings. I know what that means.
Kirby?
Hey Tim, this is Neil Kirby, Jack Kirby's son. I love your wake up and draw idea, and I think it would be great to use it to benefit the Hero Initiative. August 28th would be my father, Jack Kirby's 95th birthday. So on August 28th, let's do Wake Up and Draw Day. You can consider this your birthday card to my father, Jack. Hero Initiative will recruit 100 artists to wake up and draw, and the artists will donate their originals to Hero. Everyone can follow along on Twitter. Just look up hashtag wake up and draw. Hero Initiative will also create a special gallery on comicartfans.com as well. I can think of no better way to honor my father on his birthday than to donate to this wonderful cause.
There you go. Tuesday, August 28th, wake up and draw. Send some love to Jack Kirby. And help out the Hero Initiative, the charity that helps creators in financial need.